Tennis Express Racquet Review.
Welcome to Tennis Express Racquet Review. My name is Armin. Today's featured racquet is the Head YOUTEK Prestige Mid Plus. The head size on the racquet is 98 square inches. The length on the racquet is 27 inches long. It weighs 11.8 ounces. And the string pattern is 18 by 20. It's a tighter string pattern and it'll give you a lot more control. The YOUTEK technology, which is basically the D3O technology, it's a smart material integrated in the racquet. It's supposed to adapt to you at the type of your game and different speed impacts. So if the ball comes to you a lot faster, it adapts to it to give you a little bit better control and better stability. And also at the same time, the D3O technologies help you to provide better feel. The swing speed on the racquet is fast, and this racquet is a low power level racquet. It's great for players that have a long and fast swing. They need a racquet to help them generate more control. This racquet, I would probably recommend it for players from a 4.0 to an open level player. When I was playing with the racquet, I felt like it gave me very good feel. From the baseline, the heavier weight helped me generate a lot more control. And the mid-plus set size, which I like a lot, it has a bigger sweet spot, so I was able to work, I had a lot more to work with. On volleys, it's a headlight racquet, so it was easy to maneuver, and I got very good control on my volleys. And on serves, with the bigger head size and more mass weight, I was able to get good control on my serves.
Well, those were my thoughts about the racquet. Let's get a second opinion. Philippa, what do you think?
Thanks, Armin. The YOUTEK Prestige Mid Plus offered me a lot of control, but it also gave me some power, more power than the Pro version. But let's see how I did on court. This has a slightly larger sweet spot than the Prestige Pro, which gave me more power from the baseline. On my volleys, I could really feel the ball in the middle because of the sweet spot. I could create some great power and depth behind the serve. Nice racquet. That's my opinion on the racquet, but let's see what someone else has to say. Mickey, what do you think?
Thanks, Philippa. The Head YOUTEK Prestige Mid Plus, I feel, is more forgiving than the Mid or the Pro. Let's see how it did on court.
The head size on this frame is more forgiving than its counterpart, the YOUTEK Mid. On my ground strokes, the racquet offered more forgiveness on my backhand, which tends to give me some trouble. On my volleys, the weight was perfect for me at the net, helping me be more comfortable and hit with greater precision. On my serves, I was able to generate good power and control on my first serve, helping me take advantage of the point right from the start.
Well, that wraps it up. If you'd like to demo the Head YOUTEK Prestige Mid Plus or any other racquet, visit us at tennisexpress.com, where we have the largest selection of demo rackets available. See you next time.
Call us today at 1-800-833-6615 or visit us online at tennisexpress.com.